Man fighting for his life after he was shot in Over-the-Rhine. Cincinnati police officers called to Pleasant Street near West Liberty about 1:45 this afternoon. They found a man in his 20s who'd been shot several times in the chest and back. He was rushed to the hospital where he's in critical condition. Officers are searching for that suspect tonight.